I hate winter. Yeah, it's not as hot. The riding weather is better, according to a lot of people, but I just don't like the cold at all. Not even a little bit. So what's got me out of hibernation to get on the bike and go ride? Well, we got a race coming up in January, and it's at ACP, Arizona Cycle Park. And last year, there was a lot of sand, and I struggled with the sand. And I came out here to practice some of that riding technique in the sand. Ability to deal with these whoops is going to be paramount to being successful next week, or not next week, but next race. And I've got to be able to handle these whoops a little better than I do. Although it's a marked improvement over last year, it's not going to be enough to win. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. No, well, I need handlebars. Okay, so what happened was I came off the jump and these things came all the way down here. Crazy, right? So I had to fix them. You need to make sure these things are tight before you ride, I guess. Or maybe all the bolts I should check on this bike, who knows? We're gonna have to do a serious maintenance check of this whole machine when I get home before this next race. So we're at ACP. I'm going to be practicing the start and the vet track side. Maybe I'll go over to the national track a little later. We'll see. Right now I'm just trying to remember how to ride a dirt bike, and I'm not having any luck. Whoa, these are way forward. So I moved the bars way up, so we'll see how that works. We'll be right back. So we're at San Manuel on a TRS club ride. It's the New Year's Day ride, bringing it in on a good note. Hopefully everybody has a good ride and a great new year. We're a little lost, I guess. But once we get our bearings straight, this should be a lot of fun. We got the TRS president out front, George. Over here we got Timmy, Chris. I don't know that young lady right there. Trace. And we're off. So going slow in the group rides is always like tough. It's so much easier when you're going faster, especially in sand like this. And it makes it hard when you have to slam on the brakes to not run into somebody or something. The dusts, always with the dust. But I'm not gonna complain because I'd always rather be in the dust than on the road. So trying a new handlebar position out too. Did a little bit with it on the track out at ACP a couple days ago for practice. But they're really far forward from where they normally are. And I'm gonna see how that works on the single track. Didn't seem to make a whole lot of difference on the motocross. So apparently, there's like this flu epidemic going around in Arizona, all over the country, I guess, but it's hitting us in Arizona particularly hard. And I thought I was dodging the bullet, but this morning I'm feeling a little off. So right now, George is trying to take us on last year's race course for the San Manuel Copper Classic. And it's kind of hard to find your way. There's a lot of trails, connecting trails and stuff like that around here. And of course, there's no course markings. So it's kind of like relying on his GPS and memory. So there'll probably be frequent stops, you know, while we figure out which way to go. Today, this isn't a race, you know. We're out here to get some seat time and have a nice, enjoyable, fun ride. Take some people out with a little less experience out on a course they've never been on. But of course, guys with dirt bikes and number plates. What's that?
It's gonna be a while before someone gets up that hill.
Alright, so we've kind of like after quite a few misdirections, I guess, and breaks and turnarounds, we're actually on the race course trail now. Unfortunately, I wasn't ready to go when they went. Now I'm like way in the back of this group of slower riders. Actually, these guys are pretty fast, but they're not going fast right now. So we just cruised along and enjoyed the ride, scenery, stuff I normally don't see because too focused on the trail. So with the bars a lot farther forward, my throttle hand is in a different position than normal, so whiskey throttle's a little bit more apt to happen now. So having the bars up forward like this is a great setup to be aggressive. I feel like way more aggressive on the bike in control. But like I said, whiskey throttle is way more apt to happen here. So until I get used to it, it's going to be kind of a challenge. So Chris, what do you think? You having a good time today?
That was the best 4 minutes of my day.
Yeah. Did we get off? Did I get off the trail?
No, it's all right.
I don't remember this in turn.
I don't either. There you go. Yeah.
I think I passed something somewhere. I was kind of moving.
You are.
Do we turn left or keep going straight?
Left.
Left is longer, right? Straight, you just
left
pace
takes us to the power line road, the gas line.
If we go straight, it's more single track.
Yeah, straight for single track.
Yeah.
Left to the gas line.
Okay. Tim, you take the lead, I'll chase you. Because I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah, keep going straight. Yeah, if you want me to, I can. Well, you want to wait for these guys to show up?
I got
to
get back to the car, man. So if you guys want to wait, I got to go.
You got to go home?
Yeah, I got to get going.
You got to go back home?
Yeah.
Go this way.
Huh?
That's quickest.
Yeah, but I still want to have a good ride. So I'll go this way.
Home's that way.
All right, late.